Louise Mushikiwabo looks set to become the first African woman to lead the International Organization of La Francophonie.
Amazina yose yitwa
Nitwa Mushikiwabo. Aba barizwa mu Banyarwanda batuye mu Bufaransa.
Munyarwandakazi uhambaye ku rwego rwo hejuru.
No, we're talking about what he did.
I'm asking for what he was prosecuted.
What he did.
Ukore ukore ubushobozi n'ubwenge ntagereranywa kandi wagatangaza. Uyu munsi ni umunyamabanga mukuru w'umuryango Francophonie uhuza ibihugu bikoresha ururimi rw'igifaransa OIF.
She has the backing of French President Emmanuel Macron and of all 29 French-speaking countries in the African Union. Louise Mushikiwabo looks set to become the first African woman